We would make a serious dent in the problem that we have if we started to look at our communities realistically as people and realize that we're talking about human beings that are suffering from this, not addicts as the people tend to call them.
Critical to addressing any issue, whether it's violence in our school, whether it's the drug epidemic that is throughout our whole city, is making sure that we address the mental health issue in a real way.
And what we mean is treating the whole person.
The Philadelphia platform that I spearheaded, it's a great document that tries to uplift people out of poverty and put them to work. Key to that is addressing mental health.
We do have effective treatment available, but just providing access to it becomes a challenge.
We can fix this. We can all fix it together.